Everyone, welcome back to Cars of Melb episode 5. Today we're going to Highball in the mall, I'm pretty sure. To start, I just wanted to thank everyone for all the subscribers and all the views I've gotten on all my previous videos. But I do have some good stuff coming soon, so stay tuned for that. And also make sure to follow my Instagram and TikTok. So we've just spotted our second Lamborghini slash Ferrari. It's an Aventador 812. It's pretty sick. Call it what you mean. I take it offensive because I'm the hottest flower boy that popped up on the scene. Feeling better, better than ever. Cause your umbrella, umbrella. Sun is beaming on me like headlights beaming on Bambit. Now let's go. Alright, so we've decided to go from Highball to the Black Label car event. There's mostly like EDM and JDM cars here. There's so many clean cars and amazing builds. We decided to leave Highball because there weren't really many cars there, so... Look at this G82 M4. It's like matte black with HRE wheels. So sick. Over here we've got a convertible Supra. That's so cool. Fitment of this R34. It's perfect on bags. Such a nice color as well. Interior on this VW Beetle. This is such a cool color. I love it. Look at this Miami blue GT3 RS. BBS rims. It's so clean. So we've just arrived at Domain Road. There's a Testarossa here, and we've got a Maserati 3500 GT. This car has a 3.5 litre V6. See the dice.